You see, I think like a woman, and I'm the mother of five children. And when I see the birthing, the whole cycle of life in those cows, and when 450 little calves are born in spring, within 2 months, and we care for them like I care for my children, that's a magic connection. That's a powerful understanding of nature's cycle. And to witness that little calf growing to 2 years old and then having her own calf and knowing that little calf is going to produce for me at some point, that's rewarding for me. And milk is our first food. It's why it's natively delicious to people to eat cheese. There's something inherently very connected there. So in the world of cheese A to Z, such a huge variety can be made. It's a little bit of an artist at a palette and splattering some different colors on there. And this is my product. This is a reflection of my family and my little piece on earth. That all starts with the sun and the soil. That I can say, this is Saxon Creamery cheese. And I'm proud of that.